don't always tell you, but you look amazing.
What's up, beautiful people? It's your girl Khalees Danielle, and I am back with another video. Today's video, I'm going to be doing another reaction video. Are y'all getting sick of me doing reaction videos? I just love doing them. So if you come to my channel, most of my videos gonna be reaction videos because I love music and I love reacting. So yeah. And to give you a heads up, if you see me in the same shirt in three videos, it's because I'm doing three videos today, just posting them on separate days. Okay? Alright. Well, let's get into this video, shall we? My boy Eric and Chris. Party mode.
We're gonna be in a whole nother experience.
Virtual reality. Whole nother experience.
Just 5 seconds. If you enjoy it, we'll stay in there.
Feel some type of way, be your favorite. And I make you feel some type of way, boy, boy, boy. When I give it to you night and day, and day, and day. Man, I make you feel some type of way, boy, boy, boy. When I give it to you night. My hair can't do that. I want my hair to do that. Unless she wearing a wig. Is she wearing a wig?
May I make you feel some type of way? Oh, wait.
Oh, so what? I got my girl sit here, y'all.
What was that?
Like a gerbil? This girl is making out with it. Alright.
For what you wish for.
Bro, Twista was the gang back in the day. She got the whole bottle to herself. My baby, you don't want to share? What if I want some? Deuces! Who enjoyed that video as much as I did? Just me? Okay, that's cool. That's cool too. I have no words on this video. It's a reaction. It's just me looking at the video. I guess I gotta give my opinion on it. So it was a party vibe. It made me want to throw a party. I'm always talking about how I want to throw a party. I never do. Because, you know, my party going to be boring. Nobody going to show up. I don't got no friends. I'm lame. I'm just kidding. No, I'm not. But, Eric Bellinger and Chris Brown, they're two of my favorite male singers. They are my two favorite male singers. Said that, not two of mine. They are my two favorite male singers. Chris Brown and Eric Bellinger. So the fact that they did a song together. Well, you just made baby girl day. Just made me feel a little good inside. I enjoyed such video. They had my girl Sorati in it. If y'all don't know who Sorati is, they are YouTubers, singers, dancers, social media influencers. I hope I said that right. So y'all should go check them out. And I don't know his name, but they had this other dude in here. I think he a meep or something. I don't know, but I never have heard him talk before, but I just see him a lot on I just see him a lot on lots of dance videos. He was on Wildin' Out. But yeah, I enjoyed this video. It was crazy as soon as they were opening that door. Did you not see the dude? But I'm not gonna keep y'all for long because it's just a reaction video. So, excuse me, I had to burp. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Y'all heard my opinion on it, and I suggest you guys go check it out for yourselves. I'll leave the video in the description box down below. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to your girl's channel, and don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I post a video. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I'll just see y'all in the next one. Bye, lovers. Like you crazy, I ain't call you back down. Leave me alone.